What is up, everybody? It's Concrete Gamer here. I got me a controller, so we're gonna play Left 4 Dead 2. What is up, everybody? It's Concrete Gamer. It's been about a week since I made a video, so I thought I'd throw another one out real quick. I got a controller, which is awesome. I got a Xbox 360 controller, so yeah, we're gonna try that out real quick. And I was gonna play a game like I think I was gonna go with another turbo dismount here soon. So that'd be cool. I got a lot more maps to play on that, so stay in tune for that. But right now we're just gonna try out the controller. Okay, so before we start, I'm just gonna throw up a picture. I put it in the top left. You can check it out in the top left. It'll pop up now. Okay, yeah, it's just a blue one. It's called a Rock Candy, which is, it's not exactly an off-brand, but it is an off-brand at the same time. It's made by, we'll see, it says PDP, Performance Design Product. I mean, it's a good controller, it's the same size, but I was wanting a blue one simply because it matched all the lights and LEDs I have on my computer. So yeah, I got the controller simply because, I mean, a lot of racing games that I play, you know, you play them and like the keyboard just, if you ever played any game with a keyboard, it's terrible. But yeah, sorry for the sniffling. I've been kind of allergic to everything lately because I guess the season changing or whatever, but we'll see how that plays out for the next couple days because I've been bad. I don't know. Alright, so let's get this started. Oh shit, what's happening? Oh fuck, help me, somebody help me! What are you doing? Help me, am I gonna die right now? What the hell? Somebody, where the hell is everybody? Okay, there we go. Sorry, shooting a teammate, the fucker didn't help me. He deserves to get shot. Alright, there we go. Oh, I didn't know you, shit.
Reloading here!
Dead. Oh shit. Get back. How do you punch him? I'm gonna punch him. Let's see. Alright, that's a switch guns. Alright, okay. That's a stand up. See, I'm not used to the controls, so I'm gonna have to get used to it. But yeah, this game mode brings back so much nostalgia to me. It's just, it's crazy. Cause like, it's been so long since I've played any Crash Bandicoot, anything. I had it for PS2 and it was the funnest game I ever played and I loved it so much. But yeah, I used to love this game as a small, like a little kid. Like I was young back. I used to play video games. I mean, I've played them for as long as I can remember, like, really. It's just recently when I got the PC like I do, it's been so much better because of the fact that I don't have to go out and upgrade every time a new system comes out. Because usually I can just, like, see, I can get PS4 games on this, like, the same as I can if I had a PS4, you know? So, I see it as very useful money saver, and plus the graphics are great. They're a lot better than some of the stuff you get on new consoles and whatnot. Because, in my opinion, you know, like I've said in my other videos, the PC has been in front of consoles for ever since, you know, PC has done gaming. It's always been, you know, sort of ahead, which is really cool. Alright, go back up. Okay, are you behind me, guys? Because this is about to get messy as fuck. Oh god, I didn't kill him. I thought he was down. Alright. Boom, bitch! Get fucked up. Alright, what if I activate this? What does that do? Oh, okay. So these things actually do stuff. I thought they were just there for the hell of it, to be honest. It's because I'm sick. I just feel like shit, to be honest. Oh, God. Alright, he's down. I got 1% health. How do I heal myself with this controller?
Hold up, y'all.
Oh, thank you, coach.
Oh shit. Okay. Come on, guys. Come on, come on. Why are they just falling? Okay, we gotta get over here. Oh no! Alright, there's no telling what's down here. I'm just gonna start slashing around. Alright.
Weapons over here!
Shit, I so forgot about these traps and stuff in the old Crash Bandicoot. What about these? These are the ones that you have to activate, ain't they? Yep, you have to activate them. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. Okay, we're good. Oh, God. All right, keep going, guys, and jump. Come on, guys. Don't be a sissy. Be a London silly nanny. Kill this motherfucker. Okay, I killed him. What do we got in here? Okay, I need that actually. I want that more than the damn, the ammo pack. There we go. Oh, come on.
You're gonna have to get past me first. I'm the speed
get
champion.
Past
here,
you
and
first.
I'm gonna save the boy for a sizable. Yeah,
of course. What? I want to heal myself. Fuck off.
Watch out for a second. I have to heal.
Alright, you guys are going to have to take them out. Okay, what's going on here? Like, for real, like, I don't understand. It's like we're just slowly, all just slowly dying.
Over there. I'm down!
Mom.
What the
Come
hell?
On, guys! I hear...
What? No.
Damn. Get up.
Get what?
Help.
Okay. That makes a lot of sense. But yeah, I don't feel like going through all that again in this video. So,
hold on to this first aid kit.
Thank you guys for watching. I just really want to test out my controller because this is the first time that I've actually played with the controller. So, yeah, but sorry if this was a little bit of a boring commentary, which I know it probably was. It wasn't the most exciting, happiest one, but yeah, like I said, I just want to try my controller, and my allergies have been messing with me bad lately, so I'll come out with another one soon. I'm sorry it's been a week, but I've been really busy with, you know, school and everything. I got work and school tomorrow, so I'm going to try to make it through that without dying. But thank you guys for watching. It's been Concrete Gamer. Peace out.